Hello. In this Getting Started video, I'd like to show you how to start online experiments with LabAlive. On the LabAlive portal, you can find experiments in the field of communications engineering. Go to any topic you're interested in. Each experiment not only has some text and graphic content, but also a specific software program for hands-on learning experience. Click the Launch button to start this lab application. Open the JNLP file. The only installation required on your local machine is a Java runtime environment. This info button might help you there. Now the app starts. It implements the signal processing the specific experiment is about. In this particular example, a signal-to-noise ratio is demonstrated and an audio signal is superimposed by noise. In this way, you can start any LabAlive app. Currently, more than 50 apps are published. Now it's your turn. Explore online experiments and try out many LabAlive apps. In the next video, I'll demonstrate how easy it is to use LabAlive apps and give you hands-on experience.